Prisoner 57884. Name, Luis Alberto Molina.
Aurora, help me. What movie? There were so many. What scene? Aurora, I need you.
Last night, I went to see the gypsy. She told me I would meet a stranger. A lean, handsome hero who'd sweep in and sweep me away.
Rum from the cane field and round bulging barrels. It stings when you swallow over the wall.
Over the wall.
There is sun on my taxi.
And cakes in my oven.
And fish in my net.
And geese
in my barnyard.
And bee buzzing women over the wall. Over the wall.
Dark, shadowy streets. Snow is falling.
Someday we'll be free. I promise you we'll be free. If not tomorrow, then the day after that. Or the day after that.
Someday we'll be free. I promise you we'll be free. If not tomorrow.
If not tomorrow.
Mother, she's very bad.
How bad?
Would you like to speak with her?
You know how much I would.
It's against every regulation. Would you like a little privacy?
Sooner or later, you're certain to meet in the bedroom, the parlor, or even the street. There's no place on earth you're likely to miss her kiss. And the moon grows dimmer at the tide's low ebb, and her black beads shimmer, and you're aching to move, but you're caught in the web of the Spider-Woman in her velvet cape. You can run, you can scream, you can hide, but you cannot escape.
Optimistic endings, passionate romances, beautifully beefy heroes taking death-defying chances, only in the movies.